like, freak it. Ah!
What's up, you guys? It's your girl Sid, and welcome back to another video. Alright, y'all, so in today's video, I'm back with another reaction. Bella. So in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Chris Brown's new song slash music video called We Warm Embrace. Sorry, but all I saw on Instagram is that Normani was starring in it. And I love the mess out of Normani. So without further ado, we're going to get right into this video. They better not be too close up in this video, okay? Don't do too much, Chris, with my Normani now. I feel like we about to get freaky. This is giving me like some like back in the day, some Marvin Gaye, some Keith Sweat type of freaky beat. Okay. Is he like slow grinding, but like while he falling, like. Look good while you falling, baby. My neck. Ow. Okay, we getting some high notes. I'm looking for more. He's been falling for the past 40 seconds. When is he finna land? He been falling for so long, he done fell asleep. He losing oxygen. Look at him. Oh, okay. Hold the phone. Hello? Hold up. So we getting full movie. I thought that... Oh, my camera's dying. Oh, my gosh. We getting full movie. I thought it was just going to be straight music video, like music video to the song. But we getting some actors. We get some DK, some actors. We getting some actor. Remember when he was in, what was he in? Stomp the Yard? And like he died like 10 minutes into the battle. I feel like we like having a throwback Chris acting moment. All right. I don't know why I was crumping so much. All right. Normani, Chris look good as too, but Normani. What is she growling? Hey, what's the point of having nice clothes if your dogs is just gonna try to bark and bite and eat them? No, mama, don't do that. Normani looks great. Let's keep going. Tension in your body when I touch you. Yeah, girl, you deserve it. I'm gonna. She's always trying to mess up a good moment. That was too close. That was too close. I'm losing my breath. That was too close. Yeah. Whisper your desires. And they're killing it too. How she did that? Normani got some strong ass legs. This is okay. Let me just try to keep watching it without pausing it. And make it last forever, girl. I could really beautiful. See, I can respect people, like, when they make me feel like they're a couple. And, like, this is probably their first time meeting, but, like, nah, now I'm starting stuff in my head. Like, what's going on here? I don't even know how to swim. Like, I can't even do romantic sh- like this. I would drown. How he happy underwater? Is that a kiss I see? It's like the water bubbles are in the way. I want you. He looks good as eating the bitches up. Normani. The girls are just killing it. I'm here coming the waterworks. Like, just the other day I was reacting to Chloe and I was really saying Chloe and Hallie is eating the bitches up. Normani is doing the damn thing too. Like, this is just making me so happy to see all these young black queens thriving. Like, who? Normani is eating them up right now. Okay. You don't gotta eat everything though, mamas. You don't gotta eat everything, you just ate. Where Normani going? How she getting pulled up from to the sky so angelically? Angelically. And angel-like. So angel-like. He's so fine. He's so fine. He's so fine. He's so fine. Like, I love old school, like, R&B, like, love songs. And Chris is always, like, be trying to bring us back. So, I really like this song. And Normani ate them bitches up. Period. Let me know what y'all thought about the video and the song down in the comments below. Let me know what else y'all think I should react to in the future. I gotta go. Thank y'all so much for watching. And until next time, I'm out of here. Bye.